Not only is Thanksgiving a time to eat, but it's also a time to be thankful for what we have. And I'm grateful to have my very own TV show that Pete shows up on every now and again. Stay tuned. It's November 21st. I'm Brooklyn Sutherland.
And I'm Pete Peterson, and this is Everyday Titan.
I can't wait until Thursday.
I can't wait until the break. Only one more day.
I'm hip. I can finally sleep in and stay up all night, no lifing Battlefield 1. But enough about my plans. Shouldn't you get to the announcements?
German Club will have a brief but important meeting today, immediately after school, in Air Levine's room, B334. They'll be discussing their annual advent calendar, fundraiser, the upcoming holiday party, and the possibility of getting club t-shirts. Attention seniors, it's important that you turn in your pink packet to your counselor by December 9th, 2016, if you have a January 1st college application deadline. This is required in order for your application to be processed. The College and Career Center will also begin hosting weekly lunchtime workshops on topics that will help you apply for college. Sessions repeat during each lunch period. Sign up in Naviance, same as a college visit, and arrive on time. Congratulations to the T.C. Williams Armageddon Drill Team. They placed first overall at the Thanksgiving Invitational in Prince George High School, thanks to their commanders. Also, special thanks to their commander, Felicia Holden. Seniors, did you go to the club fair? It was extremely informative and a great opportunity to check out some colleges that you may be interested in. If not, don't worry. We have an inside look for you right now.
Every year, T.C. Williams High School Guidance Department invites colleges all over the country for its college fair. Students, parents, and members of the Alexandria community get to meet college representatives.
I'm Trey Such with Methodist University. We're a small school in Fayetteville, North Carolina.
Good evening. We're Liberty University. We are here at T.C. Williams High School, here to catch the interest of the students.
Hello, my name is Scott Marklin. I'm the Assistant Dean of Admissions at Hampton-Sydney College. Here in Alexandria at T.C. Williams High School, representing Hampton-Sydney here, trying to recruit good men and good citizens. We're an all-men's college, and we're one of three remaining left in the country.
How you doing? My name is Sean Burke. I'm representing Wittenberg University, a small liberal arts school in Springfield, Ohio.
I'm interested in like Morehouse, Hampton, ODU, maybe Virginia Tech, not very big stuff, but you know, still pretty good, yeah.
I'm Daquan Anderson. My top three schools are Elon University, Bradford University, and Regent University.
I'm interested in Morgan State University and Norfolk State University, and I just got accepted into Norfolk State.
I'm interested in Virginia Tech, UVA, Christopher Newport, and the Naval Academy. Woo!
This year's college fair was a success, if not more successful than the past years. I'm Leon Story, signing out.
Thank you to Advanced TV3 production students Musi Marathov and Leon Story for that package. If you didn't get a chance to go this year, then you should definitely try and go next time to the college fair. Heads up, TC visitors. The King Street campus has designated 10 visitor spaces on the upper level of the parking garage for people coming to the school for meetings during the day. Please use the spaces. Unless you're a student, come on now. The Red Cross Club would like to thank all of the students who donated blood on Thursday, especially Amir Abbas and Matthias Hendy. Without you guys, this drive would not have been possible. The Model UN will host its next meeting on Tuesday, November 29th, after school in A230. Be ready to sign up for the next conference at Thomas Edison High School. TC Model UN earned 5 awards at this weekend's UVA conference. Zila Bemis, Suhavis Gomez, Matiza Sakatinko earned a verbal commendation. Jackson DuPont earned honorable mention, and Amanda Eisenhower earned outstanding delegate. Congratulations to all the students who participated. Students aren't the only one in TC who deserves congratulations. A big shout out to Mark Eisenhower, TC Williams' new Director of Student Activities. He is replacing Mr. Steve Calatuni, who has taken on a new and exciting job. Mr. Eisenhower has been a strong supporter of student activities since he joined the ACPS staff 25 years ago. He is a TC alumnus, administrator and founding member, and chair of the Athletic Hall of Fame. We're excited to see his loyalty and dedication to TC continue. So, Pete, what are you thankful for this year?
I'm thankful for my family and for being on the show with you. Oh, and Spider-Man, of course.
Aww, I'm thankful for you too, and for my family, and all things chocolate.
I'm not a big fan of chocolate.
What? Are you even human?
Not everyone likes chocolate, Brooklyn.
I suppose you're right, but I still think it's weird.
Anyway, I'm starting to drool from thinking about all the food we're gonna eat over the break. Well, that's all we have now. We'll see you tomorrow for a very special show.
Hey, what?